Here's a bit of an overview of the vessel we've just been touring on the inside, with looking up the mast to the top. You see a Canadian flag on one side, an American flag on the other, because it goes between both countries. And the lifeboats. Still a very solid wooden ship, almost 100 years old, still plying these waters, although it's been motorized now too, so it uses both sail and motor.